I'm at Fry's and the power went out, and then the lights flickered, and now the store looks really creepy. Yeah, kind of weird. Anyway.